I would like to pay attention to the cell. We've got green olives. We've got young rocket from my garden. We got something that we call capara. It basically grows in the walls and it's facing the sea. It's this. There. We've got a goat cheese from Konala region with sunflower oil. It's been in a jar for like 12 days. And it's beautiful. Konala homemade olive oil and some pepper. And that's it. And that's the fish. Let's try it.